If you're watching this, I'm dead.
I made you my heir! You'll be dead before they get here. Your precious family. I will slaughter them. One by one. And when they have drawn their last breaths, I will burn the city to the ground.
You won't get a chance. Gotham is their city now. Watching this, I'm dead. This is a code black. This message was automatically triggered when I destroyed the cave and everything it contained. I know what's coming won't be easy. Criminals to realize that Batman is gone. You can't count on the GCPD. They haven't trusted us since Jim died.
You are clear to engage.
Some of the technology is outdated, but it has the gear you need and all of my files.
Many of you knew Bruce from Gotham's celebrity pages. A handsome, charming billionaire. And he was that. But he was more than a headline. He was my nephew. He was a friend, a mentor, and a benefactor to those of us gathered here today. And to those of you who didn't know him as we did, I want to tell you this. Bruce was Gotham. He loved this city more than he loved anything. He was a protector to this city. He worked tirelessly behind the scenes to bring justice
and equality. There's nothing he wouldn't do. No project he wouldn't champion if he thought Gotham would benefit. And I think in remembering that, we remember Bruce as he truly was.
Had my back when I needed you. I know you'll keep Gotham safe. Good luck. And goodbye.
How's Alfred?
What you'd expect. Took him 3 years to agree to a vacation, and Bruce turned up dead. He asked for some time.
He knows none of us were there either, right?
What about you? You let Jacob Kane give the eulogy.
He offered. He thought it'd be easier on us if he was the one to do it. He's Bruce's uncle.
Hell of a speech. All that talk about a protector who works behind the scenes. If he only knew.
Catherine wouldn't be there if she suspected. I can't see the anti-vigilante police commissioner presiding at Batman's funeral.
There's something else she doesn't know. She has the body of Batman's killer in her morgue. Ra's al Ghul is listed as a John Doe, slated for cremation.
And what if the League of Shadows finds him? If they drop their dear leader in a Lazarus pit, he won't be so dead anymore.
You want to break into the GCPD headquarters for a what if? Be my guest.
I decrypted the case Batman sent with his message. We should focus on that.
I looked it over, but did I get everything? It doesn't look complete.
I think Ra's interrupted him while he was writing.
He says this has implications that could shake Gotham to its core.
Ominous, but not exactly helpful. I saw a few places we should poke around. Construction sites, a quarry.
He also mentioned a Dr. Langstrom. Anyone know him?
He's a zoologist at Gotham University. Not sure what his connection is, though.
Let's divide up the work. We can meet at the Belfry when we're done. Get it up and running.
Who gets to talk to Langstrom?
Arrived at Gotham U. What do we know so far about this professor?
Kirk Langstrom. Judging by the half-finished file with the code black, Batman was digging into him hardcore.
Then I'll pick up where Batman left off.
So we got a positive ID on this faculty dude. Kirk Langstrom.
Right. I'll call it in on the way to the morgue.
Langstrom's dead. Do we know where his office is?
Langstrom's dead? Hold on, just checking GU's website. Here we go. His office is on the third floor in Molten Hall.
Got it. Third floor balcony's open. Don't mind if I do. Here's his office. Hardly any police work here. Langstrom must have been killed somewhere else. Those marks look fresh.
Find anything, Batgirl? So far, nothing here.
Our professor is very dead. I'll let you know when I find the crime scene.
Good. Well, not good exactly, but at least a lead.
The real challenge will be getting out of here without the cops finding me.
Good luck.
This must be where Langstrom died. The cops cleared out of here way too fast. Langstrom must have been working when he was attacked. Significant blood loss here. Evidence of a struggle, then the attacker pinned him to the wall. They were merciless. Langstrom was dying, but he tried to get to that cabinet instead of the door. What was so important? A hidden door. What secrets were you keeping, Dr. Langstrom? A thermostat would be a clever place to hide a keypad. Langstrom made sure to remember those dates. I should too. A microwave. I hope Langstrom wasn't combining burritos with genetic specimens. Langstrom might have programmed his tablet to open the door. A phone number, but that's not a Gotham area code. Could be useful. A movie poster in a science lab. Maybe the release date is important. Thank you. To see what Langstrom was so desperate to hide. Langstrom, what on earth were you up to? Dead professor had some serious skeletons in his closet. Langstrom's workstation. I should take a closer look. Well, hello there. A hard drive. I need to get this back to Belfry. Then I can figure out your secrets, Langstrom. Hey, on my way back. The cops overlooked a ton of evidence. Weird marks on the walls, and apparently Langstrom had a secret lab. Hopefully this hard drive I found will have more answers.
Great! Can't wait to get my hands on it.
Great. Needs to see that someone still cares. I'll take care of this. I need to handle these guys before this gets any worse.
Fire alarm! Die! Die! Die!
Gonna go check that out. Night, night.
up here! I'm a professor of Sentinel!
I can probably stay out of sight here. Are the fumes getting to you, buddy? Lights out.
Smashy, smashy, smash, smash! Smash!
Get some rest. You deserve a break. What are they even doing here? Enjoying the fireworks! This is terrible. It could bring the whole building down. I'm good. Looking forward to kicking back and decrypting this hard drive. Be there soon. laundry now.
Great! It feels like years since I got to analyze some evidence.
Good job finding that drive in Langstrom's lab. Do we have any idea of what killed Langstrom yet?
Hard to say.
Once we can get at the data, we can figure out what our next move is.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we'll go.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
Stop it! He wanted us to work this together.
Whatever. That's making this harder than it has to be, kid.
I guess, since we're waiting anyway, we might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom. Crap. That must have been the secondary breaker. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I got it.
No need. I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
Wasn't sure you were coming, Alfred.
I'll always be here when you need me, Master Richard. When any of you need me.
I'm glad you're here.
As am I, Master Tim. This place does need work.
Thank you.
We've got activity all over the city.
Sweet. Looks like my plan wins.
Hold up. We still need the intel. And Alfred can't exactly set this place up alone.
Indeed, Miss Gordon. I have a list of supplies we'll need. I could do it on my own, but it would be faster if I had help.
You can count on us, Alfred. We'll divvy it up. Let's finish what Bruce started.
That drive will take a while to decrypt. Any luck with the construction site?
Negative. It was obviously shut down in a hurry, but no real clues as to why. Definitely nothing connecting it to this guy Langstrom.
If only Bruce had had the chance to tell us what he was working on. This case? It's like reading a book with half the pages missing.
If anyone can figure it out, it's you, Babs.
This is a tough one. Even for Oracle.
I wasn't talking about Oracle or Batgirl. I was talking about Barbara freaking Gordon. You've got this. And I've got your back every step of the way.
Thanks, Dick. We'll figure this out. All of us.
Here. Happy to report we're now fully operational. Before you head back, though...
We got something to do, Belfry?
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
Biodecryption? That definitely tracks with what I saw in his lab. I guess I'm heading to the GCPD morgue, huh?
Indeed. With nights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
Don't worry. I know my way around. Busy night. Hope that makes it easier to sneak inside the station. I remember when they'd let me use the front door. Now, where was the morgue again?
Blueprints put the morgue on the other side of the bullpen. Careful not to be seen on the way.
Goddamn freaks.
That's my daughter.
We got a few in lockup. Did anyone want to know
John Doe, buddy? Buff guy, wild.
I'd pay $100 for 5 minutes alone.
Of charge a body cam off.
Thank you.
body! Barbecue the rich! Make it spicy!
I better check that out. I've got an officer down here!
I wouldn't give to see that signal in the sky again. The morgue is just on the other side of the bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Will you stop giving me shit? Kane's got me in her sights. I need to keep my nose clean for a while. She's definitely overreacting. I barely hit that kid. Not my fault he tripped and hit the curb. Yeah, goddamn parents want to sue the city. Good thing he's got priors. The lawyers will use that.
They sure released the Langstrom scene quick.
No way any of this would have flown when Dad was commissioner.
Let's see what's up.
Locked, of course.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
They assume he's been one person the whole time. The forensics team? Did someone target them specifically?
Be careful.
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess. Which in this case is the demon himself.
You're not even a little bit tempted to use a Lazarus pit to bring your father back? Wouldn't be the first time. Wait! Why did he go after Bruce? Classic. Langstrom. Guess the ME was in the middle of the autopsy.
You're looking for a biodecryption key. So a device, I guess, powered by genetic material.
I wonder if Langstrom's prints were a match to any crimes. Langstrom's file didn't say anything about diabetes. Why would he need a glucose meter? I'd stop playing this one. Too addictive. You carry this to monitor your oxygen levels on the go. Heart condition? Allergies? Langstrom had some serious complications, but the injuries definitely killed him. You can learn a lot about how a person lived and died from blood. In another life, I was a medical examiner. He modded the glucometer to conceal data, using his blood for bioencryption. Belfry, the GCPD just clued in that Talia's been here. Better split.
Way ahead of you. They're coming in heavy, so be careful. Wait, Batman never told me he had access to the GCPD systems. Now I guess I do too. And now, for my next trick.
Past time to sneak out of here.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out. We'll find the perp.
Keep going. They've got to be here somewhere.
What's going on?
Belfry, the way to the exit is clear. Thanks.
Happy to help. Can't wait to see what you found.
Keep searching. We'll find them.
Thank you.
on to me.
Be careful. It will do to chip the paint on the bat cycle this quickly.
Of course.
All right. Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss, human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts to volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon. The Hollow imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
Hey, I forgot how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia al Ghul. She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she torched her old man's body. Are you sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
We should also hit the streets, find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet.
Time to bust some skulls.
New evidence to the board.
I can't get over what Talia did to her father's body back there.
Good riddance. Going in a Lazarus pit once is hell. Who knows what a thousand dunk would have done to him.
So you think it really was a show of mercy?
Oh, she was putting on a show, all right. But I doubt it was mercy.
Seems like Dr. Langstrom was into some pretty wild stuff.
I wish he was still alive. I'd ask him what the heck he was thinking. Thank you.
Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night, expecting Bruce to call me for help. And then I remember. I thought it might have been one of you calling just now. I was worried. Old habits, I suppose.
I get it. Waiting for the calls to come in, it was the hardest part of being Oracle. Being out there again, it's different. But Bruce was right. Gotham needs us.
And I'll be here to support you. Gotham is in good hands.
Heard Montoya stuck it to Commissioner Kane back at the police station.
Yeah, why do you think Dad liked her so much?
Because she was fiercely loyal to him.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your pain, and pay attention to my voice. Jim would be proud of you.